Now, I've been fortunate enough to have some bonus time here. And as you can see, it's going to be 75 degrees today. We haven't had any rain in like 5 or 6 days. It's been just absolutely gorgeous. It let me get all of the top end of this driveway project done for this year. And I've got this little bit to do here. I've got to extend this ditch up here a little bit, probably to right about where the end of the 91 is there. I need to get that done, and I need to get this cambered up and graduated and crowned back into the ditch, and then we're done. So let's do that. Right, now I'm gonna get to 310. I'm gonna move this dirt over there.